So our today's practical is to perform a 2-bit comparator using logic gates. In ENTC branch, the same experiment is there, but they have to perform comparator by MUX, multiplexer, sorry, IC, by using IC. So in your syllabus, we have to perform this comparator by using logic gates. So I'm using this platform, circuit words. So how we will go? First of all, we will try to understand the concept of magnitude comparator. What is exactly comparator? Name indicate itself. If it's a comparator, that means it is going to compare. First of all, we will see 1-bit comparator, and then we will go with 2-bit comparator. So like we have input A and input B. Input A is having 1 bit. Input B is also having 1 bit only. So 00011011. Now what this circuit will do, this comparator will do, it is going to compare A with B. So we are going to have 3 output. This one, and this one. When we are comparing 2 bits, the possibilities are either those 2 bits will be equal, or 1 bit will be less than another bit, or 1 bit will be greater than another bit. So if we check this condition of A and B, that means A is 0, B is 0. So A is equal to B. Therefore, we can say Y is equal to 1. And greater than, for A is greater than B and A is less than B, it is 0. Second, when A is 0, B is 1. So A is less than B. A is less than B means this one. So this will be 1, this and this will be 0. Now A is 1, B is 0. What will happen? A is greater than B. So A is greater than B. This output will be 1, this and this will be 0. And this and this. So A and B both are same. So A is equal to B. This is 1, this and this is 0. So what is 1-bit comparator? It is going to compare bits, but each will consist of 1 bit only. And we are going to have 3 output, less than, greater than, equal to. Now, once we are having the truth table, after this, we can able to draw a circuit. To draw the circuit, what we required is, we required the equation. So first of all, what is the equation for Y when A is equal to B? Y when A is equal to B? It is, where we are getting 1 here and here. So it is A complement, B complement plus AB. Next is when Y output, when A is greater than B, at that time only 1 1 we are getting, and that is also for the condition A1 B0. So it will be and when Y A is less than B, then at that time A is 0, B is 1. So it is A complement B. So we got 3 equations for 3 output. When Y is Y for A is equal to B, for Y A is greater than B, for Y A is less than B. What is this? This is X naught. So A is equal to B, we can write Y as A X nor B. Now, how will get the circuit? So it's simple. Y is equal to y when a is equal to b, y when a is greater than b, y when a is less than b. So at that time, we have a input, b input. We have passed this to NOT gate. We have passed this to NOT gate. So this y is a for y for a is equal to b. It will be like a and b pass through the XNOR. We got y for a is equal to b. That means we have implemented this one, this part. Now, this is y for a less than b. For y for a less than b, that is a complement b. So a complement will get from a NOT. A pass through the NOT gate, and this is b. So it is a complement b, and this is a b complement. So this is a b complement. For y a greater than b. So in this way we have implemented this circuit. That means this circuit is going to work like a one bit comparator. Let's implement this, and after implementation we will check the output, and then we will go with the next bit, next in the same, that is 2 bit comparator. Filhal hum log first 1 bit comparator implement kar lete hain. Are you able to see the screen now?
Yes sir.
Are you able to hear me also?
Yes sir.
Okay, fine. Obviously. Yes, sir. So if you see the circuit, there are like 2 NOT gate. So we are going to do that. This is A. This is B. Now we have to draw the output also. So let's see the circuit again. So this is XNOR. This is AND. This is AND. So XNOR is passed through A and B. XNOR has been passed through A and B. So we'll take XNOR. So this we are getting for A is equal to B. I'll just write over here. A is equal to B. Yes. Now what is the next one? Upper one. So A complement B. Less than के लिए. A complement B. Next is A greater than B. It is A B complement. A B complement. So A B complement. A greater than B. Now we have three output. As of now, if we see, are you able to see now?
Yes, sir.
So this is A. This is B. So as of now, A is one. B is one, yes. So A is one, B is one means A is equal to B. A is one, B is one means A is equal to B. So A is equal to B already get. It's glowing. Others are off. Now suppose if I make A zero, then A is less than B. At that time A is less than B, output will be LED will be on. Other two will be off. In the same way. This is one. This is zero. So A is greater than B. A is greater than B means third output will be LED will on. Other two will be off. Have you understood this? Have you understood
this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you need to do one thing. Take the snapshot of this. This circuit. This is 1-bit comparator, not 2-bit. You don't have to implement this, but just for your reference, you have to keep it with you. Or else, I will save it online. I guess you all are added over here. This is 1-bit. Is there? Yes. Now let's move toward the 2-bit comparator. I guess you have understood this, so not an issue. So in two-bit comparator, each word will have 2 bits. So this is A. So A consists of 2 bit, that is A2, A1. B, it consists of 2 bit, that is B2, B1. Yes? Or B1, B0, whatever it is. So A word is having 2 bit, B word is having 2 bit. Now what we have to do is, even though each word is having 2 bit, but total inputs are 4. So when we are having total 4 inputs, at that time the combinations are 16, starting from 0000 to 1111. But how we have to compare? We have to compare these two with these two. So what we'll get? So 00 is equal to 00. That means A is equal to B1, A is equal to B, that will be 1, other will be 0. Let's take any other combination. This and this. Here it's 01. So what is A? 1. It is 10. So what is B? 2. So A is less than B. A is less than B means this one is high, other two are 0. Let's take another one. This and this. This is A is 3. 1 1 is 3 ho gaya, and 10 means 2. So 3 and 2. So A is greater than B. So this is 1. Otherwise, both are 0. So in that way, all bits are compared, and accordingly, we are going to get the output. This and this. Yes. So again, how we have to draw the 2-bit comparator circuit diagram? First of all, we have to go with the K-map. In K-map, again, see here it's 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So for Y, A greater than B, these many 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones are there. So this 6 ones will be put in this way. I hope you know how to draw with the K map. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
क्या करना है? अगर हमें y a greater than b वाला output का equation निकालना है, तो ये जितने भी one दिख रहे हैं आपको, उसको उधर डालना पड़ेगा. वो डालने के बाद आपको so after making the group, we will get this. Now again, for y a is equal to b, y a is equal to b, if you see, so we will be getting A1, means after solving this, we are going to get A1 XNOR B1, A0 XNOR B0. So this is why A is equal to B. Third is A less than B. So this we have to see. So this equation we got. So in this way, we will get all the three equations. So this equation we have to implement, we will get the circuit. तो उसको इस वे से इंप्लीमेंट करेंगे. ये आपका सर्किट डायग्राम है, ठीक है. तो आपको तीन आउटपुट मिल रहा है, ए ग्रेटर देन बी, ए इज इक्वल टू बी एंड ए लेस देन बी. So you, what you have to do is you have to, right now you have to implement this. Those who are having system with them, they should implement it. Others should just mark your attendance and you can go. अटेंडेंस मिला क्या आप लोगों को? हेलो, आवाज आ रही है मेरी?
यस सर।
अभी देखो स्क्रीन, देखो ये सर्किट है आपका, इसको इंप्लीमेंट करना है।
सर अभी करें?
हाँ अभी करना है। जिनके पास सिस्टम नहीं है वो अटेंडेंस मार्क करो और जा सकते हो।
हाँ सर, मेरे लैपटॉप में भी बैटरी कम है सर, मैं भी जाऊँ?
चलो जाओ, सब चले जाएंगे तो फिर मैं भी चले जाऊंगा।
सर ऐसा मतलब ऐसे होमवर्क है क्या ये?
हाँ, जिसका जो अभी करेगा वो अभी करेगा, नहीं तो जो नहीं करेगा वो होमवर्क। फिलहाल तो पहले अटेंडेंस मार्क करो आप लोग।
हाँ सर, कर दी मार्क।